bogey on the ground.
She said I might be just past the course.
Angel of Harlem.
We are trying to write music that is different to what everyone else is used to hearing, but at the same time, music that people love, that anyone can love. I don't know. We just basically want to write songs that anyone can enjoy. Maybe not like 5-year-olds feel like the Wiggles, but pretty much anyone else.
We've been on tour here in Germany for about a month, and we've played some crazy shows just about everywhere here, and now we've kind of found a little apartment in, I think it's pronounced Friedrichshain, in one of Berlin's kind of outer suburbs, and we're going to spend a bit of time writing and recording the record, and this is, I suppose, going to be our home for the next month.
Feel sorry for our neighbours. It's a Monday morning.
Thank you.
That's a wrap.